All popular card games now more inclusive. Mattel has made a Braille version of its game Uno. A toy company worked with the National Federation for the Blind to create the game, and the card deck will feature Braille dots on the corner of each card so players can identify them. This is not the first time Mattel has taken steps to be more inclusive. They also have an Uno set up for people who are colorblind.